there's a wage gap of 7,200 rand. This is a violation of what the constitutional courts say about labor programs. When a worker becomes insourced, immediately the judgment says they must earn the same salary and the same benefits.
Yeah!